that I am joined in studio today by Under Violet's own Sarah and Chris.
Thanks for having us.
That last song you performed in our studio was Blame Me. You have this great lyric at the end that's, I can be my own friend, I can look in the mirror. I kind of wanted to know where that song came from.
Yeah, people ask a lot about that one, and you know, it's interesting because I think it could be misinterpreted, like, you know, I can just be on my own and be an island, which is really not what the song is about. It's more about those moments where you experience a loss or a disappointment, and you just kind of have to tap into your own wellspring of kind of strength and be able to comfort yourself and take care of yourself sometimes. So it's just sort of like a lullaby for myself. Yeah.